Because I deserve it. Besides, it's only one. I think it's like 7% alcohol, and by the time I go to work, it's out of my system. I know. I'm just being my usual self, or I take it too literally, even though that I know you're joking. Honestly, that's what I do. Like, it doesn't occur to me until as I'm saying it that people are just joking half the time. I don't think he was meant to do that, because these things don't fly. I also have the strange feeling, let me just see something in the... I don't know, because it just looks so odd without the, Okay, the scan lines went back to 56, I don't know why. Variable. Let me see how it looks with motion blur on. Okay, that did actually make the game look a little bit better. Typically, people tell me that motion blur actually makes the game look worse because it's supposed to cloud the fact that the game looks like shit if you're on a low-end computer. Better. Interesting. But in all honesty... Oh, so that shoots it up to 3. Okay. That's cool. But in all honesty, I actually think it still makes the game look just fine. I think it makes the game look a little bit better. The monsters. I kept it off because people were telling me that. It may just be like you know how someone like they can't play the game if it dips even remotely below 60 frames per second? I don't mind that so much. It doesn't hurt my eyes. In fact, it makes this game look a hell of a lot better having motion blur on. Bullshit. I don't have a shotgun. Asshole! Oh. That did not go well at all. Surprised Barry didn't have any flashbacks there. I don't even know what achievement I got. I have no... Maybe I wasn't ducking. Hey, how do I turn my flashlight on and off? That way. I keep forgetting that you can duck. This is the first game I think I've ever played where ducking is an option. This is probably the first game that has stealth attacks. In the Resident Evil series. Over there, another one. Just in case I wasn't clear.
How do you know?
I can just sort of see them.
Oh, I can play as her. She can increase the range of her awareness. Yeah, it's, but I figured. Don't mind me, I'm a fucking moron. But crouching, Natalia can move without a sound, making it harder for enemies to find her. Find hidden items. Okay, so it works like Moira's,
No, you don't, young lady. It's too dangerous.
Why? I'm not scared.
A left trigger.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
You just let me handle this one.
Ah, here we are. You know, I kind of wish they would have told you about these stealth attacks earlier.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
They can't see her when she's crouched. The most proficient way to handle it, but I handled it. Hey, wasn't there something she pointed out here? Ruby. Oh, there's another. Okay. She's OP in comparison to Moira.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
I love those stealth takedowns, though. Back, Barry. One of them saw us. Damn, Harry, Jesus Christ, man.
There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful.
So it's at least going better than Claire and Moira. Oh, yeah, good. She's wearing shoes. I was actually going to say, this is probably painful for her. Look everywhere. Time is not a factor. That thing is dead. Okay. What the? Why did that come up? Can I kill this guy? That's why. Alright. What time is it? It's like 8:30. I'll be playing for at least another hour. So what does that do exactly? Does that trap him under that so I don't have to worry about him? Because he's alive, because she can sense him.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
No, don't... Little girl, get back down there. Climb on box. Why is it giving me these prompts when I'm not even remotely close to it? I guess I have to bring this over here. I guess it's not the trap that.
Can you make it?
Yeah.
If you try to run, it'll get you out of stealth mode. There's nothing around, so I don't have to sneak. Not until I get to here, I guess. There is something on the other side of this door, though. So maybe I should just around here first.
There's a hole here.
It's gone now. Oh, so she does have. That's what the brick was. Okay.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Can I knock the guy's head off if I do this? Okay, so the brick breaks after a while. And Barry's probably the one that has to move that. Oh, I think she has to unlock this door. Yeah.
clear.
You're braver than me.
Really? Because you survived quite a lot, Barry, so I would think you'd be kind of jaded to this by now. I really wish you could check the entire map. They only allow you to have this little mini map at the top right of the screen. I don't have anything to upgrade my weapons with, so I don't think. Oh, she has gunpowder. Fine with an empty I have to find a bottle. Probably be a good idea to be her. While I look for... Oh! I missed something. Oh. I guess I didn't miss anything. Oh, okay. It's not that I missed anything, it's just that they put bricks on either side, because for some strange reason, I guess she can't carry bricks through doors. Which doesn't make much sense, but, eh. It's a control room. You think? He doesn't have the key.
There's something ahead. Be careful. Careful! There's something on the floor.
And that I knew how to handle because of raid mode. But for some reason, that wasn't working in Claire's and Moira's version. There's a prompt that came up, but too late. Nothing in here. Oh. She still have the... Alright, she does. There's a brick in there, too. Wait, how do you... I have to look at the... Can I tell Barry to wait? That way he doesn't aggro that thing. Controller. Details. Switch character. Crouch, stand, move. It doesn't say. That's perfect. though I can't tell Barry not to be a dingus.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Are you serious? Oh, wait. I think she can kill it with a brick. Or not. It'd be a good idea to have a fresh brick. Seriously, how can you do stealth when they're all staring in your direction? Bullshit. I didn't snipe swipe. What the hell is this game's problem? So those are still. I don't think I'm supposed to go down there just yet. Those changed to arrows when I went downstairs. Maybe I should go this way. Yeah, you have an infinite supply of bricks. You just have to. Why can't I kill that damn thing now? She can tell that thing is alive. Maybe I was. Like, I don't get what the point of stealth is if every zombie is just gonna be staring in the direction that I'm going.
I do.
You did great.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Okay, so Claire wasn't meant to get that. It's actually him.
What do we do?
We could probably get out this way if the path was clear.
Thank you. There's something ahead. Be careful.
That's how. All right. Nothing in there. Oh.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
There is not something ahead. Just stare through walls. I still don't get this. Like, what's the point of putting stealth in if you're not gonna set up events where I can use it? Like, every single zombie stares in the direction as you're going, so it doesn't make any difference. And now I don't have any more handgun ammo. Oh, this is brilliant. Oh, there we go. Yeah, it seems like the only games that ever actually intend for you to use stealth are games that are actually based around it. And the only two games that I've seen, I mean, there's probably a few more, but the only games that I've ever seen that have... There's only two that I've played, Assassin's Creed, and technically I've played Metal Gear Solid. But I've only played Ground Zeroes. And they do it very well. The Splinter Cell series I've never played, but from what I hear, it does it very well. Debatably better than Metal Gear Solid does.
Need your help.
Small hand. As well, let her have that. I have a feeling I'm wasting my ammo here. Oh, it's in a cell up there. At least I hope it is. Never mind. I wasn't wasting my ammo.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Who's she talking to? Dishonored, I forgot about that game. Deus Ex I actually have on a standby. I bought it when it was like $1, I think. I almost missed that. Yes. I was gonna say, if he puts it in the direction of her and it goes right through her, I would have laughed up a storm. Whoa! Jesus, massive frame rate drop. Something's gonna come through there this time. Something's gonna come through there eventually. I feel it.
No. Sorry.
It's alright. Almost there. Still with me?
Yeah, I have strong legs. It's locked. What do I do?
You need to break the lock. See anything around there you can use?
A brick?
Good work, sweetie.
Oh, yeah, this thing.
You stick close to me, okay?
Okay.
Okay, now I think this part was in raid mode. Because now I recognize the forest area.
something out there.
Ah, those things. I'm surprised by them in the slightest. You probably should not play raid mode until you play this, but
where'd it go?
None of these enemies are gonna surprise me in the slightest, because I've encountered most of them already. And I also know how to deal with them. Like that one. You have to shoot its limbs until you expose the orange glowy part. Okay, so she can take that, since Barry has 3 already. Here you have Natalia. Yeah. I can spot them before they even... Oh wait, does she spot their exposed part? Because that would make things 10 times easier. Waste a lot less ammo. Or not the exposed part, but the sensitive area. You know what I mean. Cool. I like that. That is dead. That is death. I feel like something was supposed to happen when we came back out here. Can't go back up. Shit. Bullshit.
Monster.
There.
Well, that's one thing they left out of the brief. This island is completely crazy.
Oh good, she picked up the brick. Hey, and you are Faded Essence. Welcome to the stream.
I don't know, honey. Let's keep our eyes peeled in case there's more.
I have at least another half hour. You want to know when I stream, it's down in the description, along with everything else you would most likely want to know. I don't mind if you give me hints or anything like that, because I already found out earlier in the game I'm most likely going to need them. Just don't spoil the story or anything. Hello, Foxy Girl. I haven't seen you in a little while. I don't see any people's at the moment. I will say that this is very fitting for a Resident Evil.
There's something ahead.
I see it. Gotcha. Okay, so she can't see those things right off the bat. I feel like she has a better time, though, than Barry. If I could stay as her. I think I'm supposed to go towards this light. Oh. Why is it always on their leg? It was on their head, sometimes it was on their arms in raid mode. No, it's on his arm, okay. It's on his tentacle arm. Bullshit. Gotcha. All right. Thanks for just making a appearance, Foxy. I appreciate it. Oh, there's another box right here. And where was I supposed to go? He kind of like sidetracked. Alright, well, this was a light. I'm genuinely kind of lost. I don't need a brick. Oh, okay, yeah, you've been lurking out. I forget, I get actual lurkers now. In my stream. Remember, there's this light, but I think this is backwards. Oh, no, it's not. Got plenty of assault rifle ammo. This is where I was going. Shit on a shingle. Well, good news is I just killed two enemies, so I don't have to worry about them. There's no actual path. I am probably supposed to follow where these lights are illuminating. So here, let's go this way. Ah, there we are. Footsteps. There we are. I was supposed to go this way.
Finally, a clearing.
It's Why is my nose suddenly so itchy? I'm sorry. My nose will just randomly get itchy for no reason.
Those freaks had some of the same symptoms as Ouroboros.
Confirm, this is after Resident Evil 5.
It's a virus some bad people used in Africa a couple of years ago. Question is, how did it get out here?
I think this is after Resident Evil 5, but before Resident Evil 6. Alright, later, Vlad. Hey, Spreef. So, as you can tell, I'm actually making progress in this game. Barry's part is a lot better than Moira's and Claire's.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Yeah, rat. He is definitely dead. And there's apparently bad stealth in this game, too, because I've used it exactly twice. Oh, wait, what did that say? I didn't even get out of there. Same. Oh. Oh, I read this one already. Money. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, so I can't... This feels like a... Hi, big boy! Oh wait, he's no different than everyone else we've fought. I actually kind of think this is... We're gonna face the same stuff that we faced in the first Revelations.
Probably break this lock.
Oh wait, why am I switching to her? Herding mercs in that with people this weekend. Yeah, I was playing a raid mode over the weekends.
You're back.
I think they're kind of setting me up to do that. Oh! Okay, so they're different from the other ones. Okay, I kind of feel like that this is the way we're supposed to go. And that way up there might be a secret. Or, no, this isn't where we came from. Let me just see, is there something in here? Nice. She can actually pick this up, too. This is... I actually think this is the same thing that was in, first Revelations, and it was a special kind of mutation virus. No, not a virus, it was a special kind of, mutation experiment. Similar to Ouroboros from RE5. Okay, she can't reach that. I actually kind of think the stuff in, Okay, so he can't reach that either. Oh. It's like branched off of Ouroboros, I believe. Like, he can always create new stuff from, like, stuff as well. Oh, the one with too many O's. I didn't read that part. Yeah, this has to do more with Ouroboros. Apparently, Wesker was not the only one that had his hands on it. Alright, so... Because I found that, I'm actually in very good shape. Knock on wood. Okay. I don't want them to spring any surprises on me. Besides, she has to point at things. What's this? Subweapons. Create subweapons by combining empty bottles with various resource items. So, I can combine this with gunpowder. No, I can't. Oh, there is a forest map here. First, wait, was there something shiny here? Oh. I head in here. Oh, ho, I can upgrade my stuff. Quick load, capacity, damage. I feel like this would be good for capacity. I have a lot of ammo for that already. That hits about as hard as Claire's shotgun. It's upgraded, so I may not need to worry about that. So I actually kind of think maybe... It would be to my benefit if I gave that damage. And I make this quick load, just in case. It also seems like in this game... Oh yeah, you can remove them freely. Alright, that's different from raid mode. In raid mode, in order to take off the... In order to take these off, you had to actually destroy the weapon. But I guess that's just like a, it's just like, it's a mechanic specifically for raid mode. So I guess it wouldn't make sense to put it in this. Well, you get so many guns, it's not too bad. Like, every time you run, except if you're doing the daily, every time you run, a new mission, you get, like, 3 items. And you get so much, money, that it's almost trivial. Okay, big open space. We might fight a big baddie here, or at least several of them. And I have a strange feeling it's gonna involve us dropping that on top of it. Or maybe I'm just thinking too much. It's probably not a good idea to step under that either. Good point. I haven't even gotten to that point yet. I'm at like level 21 or 22. I forget. I've only just started playing this game since Thursday. And I was playing raid mode over the weekend. Okay, so there's definitely... Shit. Where is it? Alright, that one's on his head. Oops. Gotcha. God, those things are easier to deal with than zombies. It fell in a really weird way. But you can stealth kill them. Alright. I actually thought you couldn't. I don't know which way that one's facing. Facing this way. Well, I couldn't stealth kill that thing. Oh, she hit it. You know what's funny? Granted, Ashley wasn't bad as far as like escorts are concerned. But this little girl is way more useful than Ashley from Resident Evil 4 ever was. That's saying a lot. An 18-year-old president's daughter is less useful than a 7 or an 8 year old girl in a nightingale. Well, I could have taken it the other way. I just didn't know which direction he was facing. Eileen is from Silent Hill. That's a good point. Everyone's more useful. No, no, wait. That's making me think. What's stealth? There was one game where, like, the escort mission was, like, so ridiculously stupid. It was worse than Ashley, but I can't think of it off the top of my head. It was an older game. I honestly can't think of a... She wasn't that bad, but I could swear that there was like an older game with escort missions, probably like an SNES game or something like that, where the escort was like so intrusive and didn't do anything. Like, Ashley, you at least solved puzzles with her. But there was... I do remember playing video games where... The escort mission was worse than Ashley, and having Ashley as an escort. think that's making me think too much. I need power. Of course I need power.
Damn it. Where's a power source?
And let me guess, when I jump up here... Wait, did I miss anything in that house? I still haven't played The Last of Us yet. I do intend to. I actually got the PS3. I got it when it was first released on the PS3, and I never played it. I have a capture card, so I do want to stream it eventually. I mean, they do have remaster on the PS4, but if I want to play that... I have the PS3 version, but if I want to play the PS4 version, my sister actually has the... I could just borrow it from her, but I'd probably just play it, the version that I have. I do want to eventually, because I liked Uncharted. So where's the power source? It's on that side. I probably don't have to wait for her, but... I don't like going under that thing. I don't care if it's not going to move at all, but I just kind of feel like if I stay under that for too long, I'll just get trolled.
Great. We're going to have to smash through the gate.
I kind of think that I was supposed to look at that first.
There's something
there.
Those ones are just normal enemies. Are they? Oh no. Oh god! Alright, both of them are on the legs.
The monster's coming.
Oh my god, they are so easy to deal with. I love this. Just keep sending them, please. I don't want to deal with the zombies. Like, I could do this all day, because they're fun to kill. Zombies aren't, because they don't react half the time. It's just a weak point. Alright, weak points in his head. There's actually monsters in Resident Evil 5, those, big insect-looking things. And that's probably why this is, like, related to Ouroboros. Because there were, like, big insect things that, I don't know, you had to shoot... You had to shoot them enough where it exposed certain sections of them. Why is the music so epic? I'm not fighting anything. Alright, so I have to go back around. I didn't even know that door was there. Well, I cleared everyone out of there, so I don't think anything else will show up. I know this sounds crazy, but I never actually finished RE5. They're paying so many homages to all of Barry's one-liners, I love it. I also love that it pisses off Moira. Even though I like Moira. How did all that stuff get there? I didn't see it before.
You all right?
Fine.
Monsters appearing out of nowhere? I already know how that game ends. I've watched several streams and Let's Plays of it.
Well, that was a really long way around.
Yeah, it is. It's kind of why it kind of deterred me from playing it. I mean, it looked cool. But it seems like it plays very frustrating. And I love DC Douglas as Wesker. He was the best Wesker, hands down. That guy's funny as shit, too. I managed to get a response from him a few times on Twitter. Wait. Can I interact with this thing? Yeah, I can. Yeah, the AI is pretty crap. That 5 was meant to be played with 2 players.
That's her. That's my baby.
Any luck in there, Mara? No! Piece of shit must be busted. Okay, then let's head over to Devosik. Fucking technology.
You can say that again. This was logged 6 months ago.
Oh shit.
Your daughter's name is Moira?
Yeah. Why?
Damn, that kid's been on this island 6 months.
Hey kid, you okay?
Plot twist. I don't think she's dead.
Next time on Revelations 2.
Yeah, they split these into episodes.
I need you to take me there. Can you do that?
But if we've been infected with something.
I promise I'll catch up.
Is this the place? The Wasit?
Don't be scared.
So you finally came.
We are on this motherfucking island!
Alright, it's almost time that I quit anyway. So I'll get started on the next episode tomorrow. All of these episodes are released, so I'm playing a start to finish. Is it going to start up? End. Okay. I got an A on that one. Like I said, that one wasn't nearly as hard. 3 women and a Barry. That part wasn't nearly as hard as the first part was. Countdown episode. Yeah, remember when I said that Resident Evil Remake had an invisible enemies mode? I'm thinking that the same factor is in this. All the episodes are all of the enemies, if you pick that mode, are invisible, and you have to rely on memorization, and you have to rely on them making noises. Defeat 5 revenants by only hitting their weak spots. Didn't fire a gun in a detention center. skills. That might actually be helpful too. Gain BP when delivering a follow-up brick. Can't buy that now anyway. Increases firepower while crouching. I actually kind of think that might come in handy. Increases the firepower of sub-weapons. Enemy attacks miss more during evasion. I kind of want this one. Double attack power after running 5 meters. Triple attack power after running 10. Holy shit. Some of these powers are ridiculous. Rope-a-dope. Effectiveness increases with each level. Withstand killing blows. Increases knife attack power and your movement speed. The knife is actually coming in handy very much. It's a good way to, if the enemies are down and you can't do a finisher, it's a good way to, like, wear them down without using your ammo. Yeah, I forgot. I could probably abuse the shit out of that. I'll take this one, too. This might come in handy. And then that's it. Partner characters can use healing items from case instances. That's also going to be useful. Alright, so quits for now. Episode 2 will be tomorrow.